हमारा चैनल सब्सक्राइब करें और प्रेस करें इस बेल बटन को ताकि आपको मिले नया वीडियो का नोटिफिकेशन सबसे पहले। Neha Dhupia is finally discharged from the hospital. Now both Angad Bedi and Neha are taking their daughter Mehr Dhupia Bedi back home. Check out the photos. Neha Dhupia and Angad Bedi have named their daughter Mehr Dhupia Bedi. The couple welcomed their baby girl on 18th November and shared her first picture on Instagram. The photo showed the cute feet of their daughter Neha is finally discharged from the hospital. Today both Angad and Neha took their daughter Mehr back home. They were seen posing for the shutterbox and were all smiles. You can notice the glow on Neha's face as she holds her tiny daughter in her arms. Angad on Tuesday morning tweeted about the well-being of mother and daughter. He wrote, "The last 2 days have been very overwhelming. Neha and me have been blessed with a beautiful baby girl. Thank you all for your wishes and love that is coming our way. We are very happy for the new parents." Grandfather Bishan Bedi shared Mehr's first picture on social media and had us all gushing over the little munchkin. Neha took to social media to thank all the fans. Neha wrote, "Our hearts are filled with joy as we thank you for all the love that has poured in for our little girl. I just whispered in her ear that everyone says welcome to the world, and she smiled back." Neha and Angad surprised everyone with their private wedding in May this year. They confirmed Neha's pregnancy in August just after 3 months of their wedding and sent their fans into TZ. We wish all the luck to Mehr.
फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो। टेलीविजन दुनिया की छोटी बड़ी न्यूज के लिए हमारा चैनल सब्सक्राइब करना मत भूलिए। अगर आपको हमारा वीडियो पसंद आए तो कॉमेंट लाइक जरूर करना। फिर मुलाकात होगी अगली वीडियो में।